As you can see, there's a whole lot to do before school starts this fall. There's no way back.